हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर मिस अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक डेंटिफ्राइसेस एंड कॉस्मेटिक प्रिपरेशंस, फ्रॉम दैट स्पेशली डेंटिफ्राइसेस फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। सो द टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड फ्रॉम अवर टुडेज सेशन आर एज फॉलोज: इंट्रोडक्शन टू डेंटिफ्राइसेस, टाइप्स ऑफ डेंटिफ्राइसेस एंड फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ डेंटिफ्राइसेस। So the dentifrices are, the definition of dentifrices is defined as a substance used with a toothbrush for the purpose of cleaning the accessible surfaces of the teeth. Availability: dentifrices are available as a tooth powders, toothpastes, liquids and gels. They are either cosmetic or therapeutic. Types of dentifrices: cosmetic dentifrice. They effective in removing of the extrinsic staining that occur on the tooth surface. Often the end product of the bacterial metabolism range from green to yellow to black. Then the types of dentifrices: the therapeutic dentifrice, they are must reduce the some disease process in mouth such as caries incidence, then gingivitis, calculus formation, tooth sensitivity. Dentifrices, these are made up of abrasives such as silicon oxides, aluminium oxides and the granular polyvinyl chlorides, water, humectants, soap or detergent, flavoring and sweetening agents, therapeutic agents such as fluorides and pyrophosphates and coloring agents and preservatives. The dentifrices, the following dentifrices are used in the formulation of dentifrices, that are abrasive agents, binders, detergents, flavoring agents, humectants, preservatives, sweetening agents and therapeutic agents. See this in the diagram, some dentifrices: Colgate and Oral-B toothpaste. Abrasive agents, they also called polishing agents, used for removal of strains and polishing the tooth surface. For an example, calcium carbonate, calcium phosphate, magnesium trisilicate, etc. Binders, these are used for solids and liquids in the united form and maintain the consistency. For an example, gum tragacanth, sodium alginate, methyl cellulose, etc. The tragacanth is commonly used in the concentration of 1 to 2.5%. Detergents, they having the good foaming property and used to enhance the action of abrasives. For an example, sodium lauryl sulfate, that is also called as SLS, and sodium alkyl sulfosuccinate. Then the flavoring agent, for an example, peppermint oil, cinnamon oil, etc. Humectants, they used for retain the moisture and will not allow the paste to become dry. For an example, glycerin, sorbitol, propylene glycol, etc. Preservatives, for an example, methyl paraben and propyl paraben. Sweetening agent, saccharin in the ratio 0.005 to 0.25%, commonly used as a sweetening agent. Therapeutic agent, these are included in the medicated toothpaste for tooth disease and to removal of bad odor. For an example, antibiotics, fluorides, crystal growth inhibitors, etc. Formulations of various dentifrices. See in this picture, there are some dentifrices: tooth powder, toothpaste, liquid dentifrices, tooth powders, toothpaste. Dentifrices including tooth powder and toothpaste are agents used along with a toothbrush to clean the polish the natural teeth. They are supplied in a paste, powder, gel or liquid form. Many dentifrices have been produced over the years, some focusing on marketing strategies to sell the products, such as offering the whitening capabilities. The most essential dentifrice recommended by dentists is toothpaste, which is used in the conjunction with a toothbrush to help remove the food debris and dental plaque. Liquid dentifrices, these are the preparations are not popular, but they are used for cleansing purpose. They are aqueous or hydroalcoholic solutions. Formula: hard soap 6 gram, saccharin 0.2 gram, amaranth solution 1 ml, cinnamon oil 0.5 ml, peppermint oil 0.5 ml, clove oil 1 ml, alcohol 75 ml, Purified water, quantity sufficient up to 100 ml, method soap plus saccharin plus volatile oil in alcohol, then add the amaranth solution and water to make up the volume. Next, toothpaste. Toothpaste is a dentifrice used in a conjunction with a toothbrush to help maintain oral hygiene. The essential components are an abrasive binder, surfactant and humectant. Other ingredients are also used. The main purpose of the paste is to help remove debris and plaque, with some marketed to serve accessory functions such as breath freshening and teeth whitening. Toothpaste, these are most popular and widely used preparation for cleansing the teeth. In toothpaste containing abrasive, foaming agent, sweetening agent, flavors, binding agent, humectants, preservatives and therapeutic agents. Formula: dicalcium phosphate 35 gram, calcium carbonate 14 gram, glycerin 20 ml, gum tragacanth 1.2 gram, saccharin 50 gram, sodium lauryl sulfate, that is SLS, 10 gram, water 19.8 ml, again water 19.8 ml, flavor quantity sufficient. Method: mix glycerin and water and then add solid ingredients in it with stirring, add flavor and mix them and transfer into collapsible container. Tooth powder is an alternative to toothpaste. Modern versions may be solved with or without fluoride. Tooth powder was historically used among the Romans to clean and whiten teeth, to fix them when loose, to strengthen the gums and to assuage toothache. They made tooth powder from a variety of substances such as the bones, hoofs and horns of certain animals, crabs, oyster and murex shells and eggshells. These ingredients were reduced to a fine powder sometimes after having been previously burnt. Some versions contained honey, ground myrrh, nitre, salt and hartshorn, which would be added after the initial powdering process. Pliny the Elder reported the use of pounded pumice as a dentifrice. By 1924, the diatomaceous earth was mined for tooth powder. In modern times, the baking soda has been the most commonly used tooth powder, although this has now been mostly supplanted by commercial toothpaste. The use of powdered substances such as charcoal, brick and the salt for cleaning teeth has been historically widespread in India, particularly in the rural areas. Modern tooth powder has been positioned as a cost-effective substitute for toothpaste, as it can be applied with the index finger without requiring use of toothbrush. Tooth powders, these are the oldest, cheapest and simple preparation, in that abrasive, surfactant, sweetening and flavoring agents included. Formula: hand soap, hard soap in fine form 5 gram, calcium carbonate 93.5 gram, saccharin sodium 0.2 gram, cinnamon oil 0.2 ml, peppermint oil 0.4 ml, methyl salicylate 0.8 ml. Method: divided calcium carbonate into two parts. In one part, saccharin, volatile oil and methyl salicylate, triturate and mix, and in another part mix with hard soap in the fine form, then mix two powders thoroughly and pass through fine sieve. Mouthwash. Mouthwashes come in a variety of composition, many claiming to kill the bacteria that make up plaque or to freshen the breath. In their basic form, they are usually recommended for use after brushing, but some manufacturers recommended pre-brush rinsing. Dental research has recommended that the mouthwash should be used as an aid or to brushing rather than a replacement, because the sticky resistant nature of the plaque prevents it from being actively removed by chemicals alone, and physical detachment of the sticky proteins is required. Tooth soap. Tooth soap cleans the gums as well as the fissures and pits in teeth. Using soap, the soap helps to remove the oils, residue and other contaminants. It is available in a hard, liquid and gel. So, what we learned from the topic dentifrices and cosmetic preparation, that is especially dentifrices, the learning outcomes are: What are dentifrices? Then the types of dentifrices and the formulation of dentifrices. Thank you.